my cousins in Starbucks. So we're going to the seafood market. Where's Kuya? Hey, how was your sleep?
Back. Let me put on some more makeup before we vlog.
Sorry. Don't worry. You are beautiful without makeup. I need some work.
I'm gonna go join Kuya Al in the washroom and put some eyeliner on.
And here's my other cousin. Are you ready to haggle? Oh,
I'm so sorry.
I am so bad.
Yeah, I have to teach her how to do it.
Yeah, maybe we should have let her talk.
No, you should do it together.
More expensive and then,
well, let's see.
But Davis, even if you're rich, the richer you are, the more you're good at haggling.
Because culturally, that's acceptable.
Yeah, oh my god. So you have to be like, no!
$1 only.
Do you like seafood?
I love seafood. I'm not allowed to talk to anyone else.
Oh my god. It's amazing. You love this place. But okay, let's go. Welcome to the market. Open 25 hours. Where they added an hour to a day. See, so many people.
Oh,
it is 12:30 in the afternoon.
Number one.
Be ready to walk away. Mm-hmm.
Don't look too excited.
I'm gonna put up my reservation first. So when we get our food, we have a seat. If not, we're gonna stay in one store para makahaggle ka pa.
Bigger discount.
So stay in one store. Like. Right, Kuya?
Oh, si Kuya, anong pangalan mo, Kuya?
Tapos,
Kuya, anong munang pangalan mo?
Jerry,
ilang taon ka?
Kuya.
Ilang taon ka nang nagtitinda dito?
Wow, 6 years.
Lalabas ka sa ano eh, yung ipapahuli sa soko.
Yan ang bakla. Paano nyo nalaman bakla?
Ito pa ang babae.
So yung babae mataba, right? Maraming
alige
the taba.
Dito.
Oh. Tapos pag bakla,
malaman
naman. Fit. What now? There. Oh, then.
Masarap 'yan.
Parang oyster.
Mas masarap po siya.
Resort okay.
Bawak.
Yes.
Alin yung kinakain part nito? Uy, gumagalaw! Chanel, you should touch it! Feel it!
Steam lang, as in garlic.
Ah! Oh my gosh! Okay, wait. Today, so this is a sea mantis. Alupiya tagal in Tagalog. The reason they're in the bottle is they're very strong. So they freeze it in a bottle so they can get out.
This one's biting me.
It's
trying to get out.
Yeah. It's like a lobster.
Yeah. Like a scaly. I can't wait to see mine. So, Kuya, how do
you natanggalin ko nila. Natanggalin, tapos linisan nila. Rice is a beautiful rice and
bakit parang hindi na red red dapat clear.
Clear nga. Clear.
Bakit pula na yan?
Pula kaya.
Uy, pula na.
Di sabi mo kasi clear eh. Clear. Baka mo.
Pula na eh.
Ayan to, Lois, excuse me muna.
Huwag yung pula.
Ayun namin yung pula ng mata. Hey! So namin yung nagkakalabasa.
Day, ang galga mo, Day. Nahulog ng laptop mo doon. O, yan. O, ito.
Ayan.
O, yan. O.
Ayan.
Okay, clear.
Tapos, firm pa.
Galing sa puso nila.
Yes!
Ay, pakita natin, Kuya, yung resibo. Ayan. So, dito kayo pupunta sa...
Amigos.
So, you go here sa Amigos. So, we have crabs. Ano to?
Crabs.
So, meron kaming crabs, na boy, gay, sugpos, kalop, lapu-lapu, and that's it. And we had it for 4,000 and it can feed 1 to 6 people. So, punta na kayo here sa Amigos.
Yeah. Paano mag-ano?
Our food cooks at the Royal Kitchen. Royal Kitchen is to accept people even with, if you don't have a table yet. The thing with Hong Kong Master Cook, you have to have a table and we have to wait for at least an hour. So we just opted for Royal Kitchen. It's also busy, so I'm guessing it's also really good. Go!
Yung praying mantis, hindi ko na tinanggal
Oh no, this is the Singaporean shrimp actually, no?
Hindi, kasi sabi mo maano
yan. Oo nga ba? Ano nga ito? No. Butter lang, butter garlic.
Parang steam na maano.
The part's really sweet.
Thank you.